Hi, my name is Dana, and in this video I will show you how to make Stonehenge in Blender. You may think that something terrible has happened to my head, and it's probably true, but that's how we see this architecture monument. And sorry, I apologize for my accent, but what can I do if I love English very much, but English doesn't love me?
We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, then subscribe to my channel.